So this Christmas Day, we are going around Phoenix looking at lights. There's a list that Arizona Central made for us. So we're just kind of following it. And this is how we're spending our Christmas evening.
Georgia's in the snow. It's cold. Okay, it says Winter Wonderland. Today, it actually looked like Winter Wonderland here in Phoenix. It was really nice. Guilford. My mom used to have these kind of lights on our house when I was younger. Our house used to be all red. That kind of looks creepy. Yay. It's just not mine though. Hopefully it don't scare me. Oh, look at that tree. And it's Jack. Roadside in Bloomfield. These are kind of cool. pool or something. Oh, look how big these lights are. That's cool. Christmassy, which is kind of weird but kind of cool. Maybe this is Christmas house. I don't know. Snow globe. Oh, there's a trail.
So beautiful. This is like two houses put together. And look, it even looks like it has snow. I see some bubbles over there. We're gonna get closer. This is a nice mailbox. I wonder if it's a real mailbox. So this used to be our tradition, going from houses to houses to look at Christmas lights, but we haven't did it for a long time. So we decided just to do it this Christmas. And it brings out the Christmas spirit we saw. My mom didn't make it to Christmas out here. She's actually back in Herfano. So we're just trying to keep ourselves busy. Oh my god, look, it's a snow machine. I want one of those just to have. Oh, and I see a panda. Chinese love pandas. Ooh, Taz. What is, who this fish remind you of?
My Uncle Chan.
Aww.
Look at that panda.
I know, I've seen it. beautiful. Here's the last house. Oh, look. Santa. Santa's supposed to be... Well, I guess he already did all his job last night. And Miss Claus, look. Ooh, I like this one. This is so cool. I want a tree like this. Okay, so we arrived at the house and look at all these inflatables. Oh my god. It's so cool. Oh, this is cute. Baby, look at baby sheep. Don't touch him. Santa, watch. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you. Elves were, that's where they make your presents.
Oh, cute. Yeah, we got it. Woody. Woody over here, too.
Woody
right next to the reindeer.
That's not the reindeer. I think that's the horse. Look, Roxy's right there, man.
He's way up there, too, in the middle. Oh, turtle.
Yeah, the string one.
Oh, sorry, see what it is. The stinky clone.
Oh, oh, wait.
Right?
George, is that marshmallows or toilet paper?
Big giga.
It's freezing.
Oh no.
Man, why is he eating ice cream?
Oh, look, Santa. Say goodnight. Say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Bye.
Bye. Bye too.
Bye
too. So this concludes our video. We just had fun making a small video for today.
And just want to thank everybody for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. We just want to wish you guys a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Really hope that everybody had a great day. Our day was pretty simple. We just watched Spider-Man, which we have not gone to the movies since, oh my god, it's been like 2 years. It was my son's first movie. He did okay, but he still wasn't that interested in the movie. So hopefully as he gets older, things will change. But I just wanted to make a mini video for today. I want to wish everybody a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Really hope everything is going how you plan it, and hope you got everything from Santa. Only if you listen, you get something from Santa. Okay, well, have a good night. Merry Christmas. Like, comment, subscribe again. Until our next video. Bye.